And trust me, they'll be scared. Listen. They'll be really just what?
The warning, she wanna fight with the wolves.
They look gay. But yeah, AB just entered the room and logged in. And guess what? I'm in the room with my friends today. So, yeah. We'll put it. Okay, yeah. Okay, welcome back to my channel. So, we are doing something a bit different today. We are doing an eating competition today with wings. As you can see, we have some delicious.
Something nice. You cooked it. I've nine. Oh, maybe you cooked this food back.
Yeah.
Oh, behind the ticker.
We've all not eaten, so I think the first reason. And we know I'm winning. Okay. I'm carrying the crown. So basically, we are going to set a timer and then. We are supposed to, whoever eats the most wins before the time ends wins, and then the winner doesn't get anything.
Okay, yeah.
So let's get into. Oh, sorry, I didn't change you guys. Okay. Okay. So I'm here with
Mercedes,
Paula,
and
Hannibal.
Okay. So guys, I grew up with these people. They are my family.
Hannibal, hey,
okay, you've been seeing them a lot in the videos though. So let's get right into the video. Let's on the 3, 2, 1 swipe. Okay, so five. So should I do a 5 minutes, 3 seconds? So like no, so before I put the phone down. That's fine.
Okay.
Oh, y'all say
Okay guys,
I don't know if you can see.
Yeah.
But yeah, it says 5 minutes there. So I'm about to start. And please, you are trying to eat it and remove all the meat from the bone like an African, not an American. Kill the chicken. Okay, so okay guys, so 3, 2, 1
Hey wait, one last thing, please.
No,
don't go for the small ones.
Papa, everyone should be like this.
I'm not sitting as well. This place don't give me this. This one's not giving me this.
Blizzard. The film will come again. Calm down.
Hey, Salaman.
Yeah, I can't feel me, so I'll feel. That place is wrong.
Not earring.
Yeah, I boost girl.
That's funny. I'm a nice girl. I'm a lady.
You can take me out. Don't do this. What are you looking for?
Better women.
Thank you. I hope you actually have my back.
You don't know what's going on.
I see what's happening.
You are having a bit.
Kanema is here to motivate me. She has her back. And my own twin. My brother is here to motivate me.
He's good to see you, bro.
But I have Kanema. No! Well, we must have said. No advice.
No.
No advice.
We are just here to motivate.
No. Partner, hey, they give you vim, boom, then
oh, 15, you start.
10.
Corruption is not good.
Tell us how you start.
Okay, wait. My hand needs to be. Right. I need to even put myself.
When you are ready,
my team member forgets. Hey, so it has to be in the middle.
It's too close to you. Why?
Add one more.
Say it again.
It's too close.
Okay.
There are more chickens on the side than
thank you. Strategically put the big chicken in front of me.
No. Bow for it. Okay,
Papa,
you.
Give me two.
Tell us where you start.
All right, so are you guys ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three, pigo.
Let's do this. It's there, everything. Do you want some that?
Are you trying to be someone to do it?
Yeah, your head is working. If you said yes, I would have loved you. Your whole will come
on.
Let's go. Don't watch anyone. No.
Why are you taking your time?
Don't watch anyone. Hey, Mamis is going to lose. Don't watch anyone. Be in your lane.
I can't swallow.
And you can't swallow? You can't, today you can't swallow. Hey, be serious. Is this your first time?
But
Mami, please, as a brother, you shouldn't be telling me if you can't swallow or not. It's not my business. Okay, keep swallowing. Is it too big for you? Too black. Message it. Mami, keep quiet. This is how you lost the first time. What's wrong with you? Let's go. Take your third one. Go. Take your third one. Today, don't worry. If you are pregnant, I'll take care of you, okay? Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's okay. Eat, Messi. Eat. Don't look at her. Look at her. Look at this girl. She thinks she's going to win.
Don't mind her. I'm not going to eat this girl.
Mommy. Don't fool over here.
I'm
not about to have a bobo. Mommy, what are you doing now? Mommy, I'm a... Jesus Christ.
You can do it. Finish it. Hey.
Mommy. That's her fourth one.
I don't know. What's the start again?
I think that's Mercedes' fourth one.
Oh, she come to pass it. I must admit.
Mommy, 10 seconds more.
10 seconds. You can finish it. She won't reach the next kid. Finish it.
Jesus.
Mercedes, let's go.
Nice. Mercedes, I knew you were going to win for the start. Congratulations. You deserve
it.
No, Mercedes won. It was one. Mercedes won. This one was straight.
Okay, guys, so we finally come to the end of the video. And yeah, we hope you enjoyed. We are really tired. We hope you enjoy it because we had a lot of fun when we were recording this video. Yeah, and aside that, I have something for you girls. So I got this taser. So girls, just make sure you have this with you.
Yeah, it's not expensive.
Yeah,
$500.
Who mind you? Diana saw he's trying to say.
I don't know. $500.
Mercedes is so slow. Okay, guys, so you can text me if you want one. And it's so easy to use. Like, literally, you just make sure it goes to the top. You know the girls that, like me, I really need this because you boys don't know your levels. Like, you don't know where.
It's so sad that girls actually have to do things like this.
Isn't it sad? Guys, it's really not how to use it. Like, you just spread. And trust me, they'll be scared. They'll be really, just what? He's not hurt.
Don't taste me. Don't.
My whole heart
hurt. I'm so going to do it. You felt it?
Yes.
You're lying.
I felt it.
Papa, you're lying.
I felt it. It's like when they shoot you, like.
I'm so sorry.
I have to crop this.
But I'm so sorry.
No, we'll take it.
Saying the part that you said it actually hurts you because I didn't think it did.
But that's
so did it touch him? You didn't think it touched
him? I did this exactly whole.
That's the whole purpose.
It's for my distance.
No, but I'm saying the plan was not for it to touch
him.
Okay, but yeah, guys. So when they're coming, when they want to hold you, you just do...
Abna, don't joke like that.
Yes! So now they've all left me. You just do...
I now understand why all those boys.
Okay, but guys,
next time, guys, think
just this dangerous, guys, girls. Yeah, but just make sure you have a taser or pepper spray. I feel like the pepper spray they are used to it. They've sprayed them and now they can't even see with pepper. they can see with pepper and they're honestly, the pepper spray will not do anything. So get this and make sure you charge it when you're going out and always have it in your bag. Always have it off.
at all times if you are not using it, just in case you are caught in a serious situation. You never know when you need it. This is going to stop anyone. If the guy is 100 times bigger than you.
Yes.
Oh, they've not sponsored me. They've not sponsored me, but yeah.
Yes.
It's even up and he's scared and she is scared. So yeah, guys, just make sure you have this. You can text me to know where I got it from. Yeah. Okay, so we have come to the end of the video. AB is signing out. So don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. AB is signing out.